What's the government doing? Where's the army?
Ghazi, is anybody in here?
If mama ain't happy,
nobody happy.
So you better make Mama happy.
Gazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me, and how smart I am.
Look, Gazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day, and if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, 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 wait a minute, that's too much.
Don't argue with Gazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Bitch, not now. Charlie, Charlie, see you for Charlie. Thank you. Gotcha.
Yes?
Here's your movie and your chocolates.
Wait till Mom see this. Oh, Gazi wins again. Hooray for Gazi!
Right. Hey, then I'll just let myself in through the roof. Hello, Ghazi.
The movie-a-thon. Mama's watching.
Is Mama happy?
Yeah, Mama's real happy. Ghazi got her chocolates and a movie.
Well, then I'm gonna take some medicine to help my friend.
Well, okay. Oh, Mama stopped getting seizures when her head turned into a pumpkin. They're on the table.
Yeah, thanks, Ghazi.
Ghazi make everybody happy.
Excuse me?
Would you look at me, friend, and think that man is a success? No? I do not blame you, but I am. You see, I was. almost every gasoline station in Harran I owned. And when they announced the Global Athletics Games, it was supposed to be like a windfall. Like winning the lottery.
That didn't work out, huh?
Well, look around you, what do you think, huh? Harran was a decent place to live. Maybe a...
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
I've got your anti-seizure medicine.
Thanks. Oh, how'd things go with Gazi?
Well, he may be challenged, but he's very good at getting what he wants.
Did you meet his mom?
Yeah. She seemed happy.
If Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Speaking of which, Brecken asked me to pass this on to you. With his thanks.
Thank you.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next... Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Give it a try.
Oh, he's good.
Bahir, you in here?
Help me.
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No, no. I took Antizin and the pain started. The vial is on the floor.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony Antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
Oh, please!
What happened?
Did you kill him?
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor. You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong. Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the...
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner, the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.